name? Do you like bananas? My friend wrote a song about bananas. It's really funny. You'd like it. That's the same color as bananas. It's called yellow.
That's the next blue.
This is such an amazing color.
Oh my gosh, you're wearing a royal blue. It's like so bright and beautiful.
And now we just want you to know that our daughter is special.
She has a condition.
Right. Basically, she's not much of a talker. Honestly, I've only ever seen her talk to us. When we're out in public, she just freezes right up. Not a peep. Which is funny, considering she can't seem to stop yammering at home.
We figure it's just a phase. She's young.
Yeah, but we wanted to warn you at least. Being at school might be good for her. We love you, sweetie. Nadia, you really need to get over this fear of yours. People are not that scary. I found that out when I was your age. So can you. Do you really want to be homeschooled? You're so talkative at home. I don't understand this.
Finish all your homework, Nadia?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, that's enough for tonight. It's time for bed.
But, Daddy, can I please stay up more? I'm not even tired.
But it's bedtime, sweetheart. And Mommy's gonna get up early to start class. You can watch more later.
Sweetheart, where are you going?
Out.
Out?
Isn't that Rosie's kid?
Yeah, I heard she's a mute.
Nadia, where did you... What's all this?
I was just...
You really like that old movie stuff that much, huh?
I thought it would help.
Help with what?
I thought if I wore this, I could pretend I'm just like them. I could just... act out what I'm feeling, you know?
You think this is going to help you? Nadia, honey, that's just silly. Dressing up like Michael Keaton isn't going to fix your problems. You need to actually talk to people. Baby, if anything, this is making things worse for you. And I'm especially upset that you left the house without telling me where you were going. Do you want me to get wrinkles? Sweetheart, I love you. But you need to stop doing whatever this is. There are better ways to fix your problems.
She's bizarre, man, but she's also, like, kind of wild, but, like, in a good way, you know?
You're an idiot, Dave.
Hey, Nadi. Really liking that get up there, kiddo. Did you go to a costume party or something?
Nadia? Do you ever listen to me? What did I tell you about this outfit of yours? I heard from Miss Thatcher next door that you've been running about like a total oddball.
What's this about?
Nadia thinks this is going to help her solve her problems.
It is very unique.
It's so strange. She thinks it'll help her break out of her shell.
Well, does it, Nadia? And Jesus, just let her wear it, Rosie.
Am I the only person who thinks this is ridiculous? Sweetie, I'm only telling you this for your own good because I love you.
Nadia, if you like doing whatever this is that you're doing, then you should just go for it. You really seem attached to this.
Are you sure this helps, Nadia?
Yeah, definitely.
Well, I don't quite understand it. And I don't know that I ever will. But if it makes you happy, then that's all that matters.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I found a hole in one of the gutters. What's the use of having gutters if it's going to spew water everywhere? Hang on. Wherever you're going, don't do something stupid, please. Yeah, okay.
Thank you. took 1 week.
Just go right here.
Just wait here, sweetie. I'm gonna go talk to the receptionist.
I'm gonna go find a restroom. Be right back.
Oh, man. You were at the coffee shop the other day. Oh, man, I worked there. I think I, like, served you a cup of coffee or something, but then again, I guess I serve a lot of those, huh? Oh, I'm just here for a flu shot, but you seem to be in pretty rough shape, though. You're supposed to be dressed like Charlie Chaplin, right? Oh man, I think that's so cool, man. Like, oh dude, I cannot tell you how many times I've seen the champion when he's just like chasing that dude around the ring. You know what I mean, man? Oh dude, it's hilarious, you know, man. Oh man, have you seen that one?
Yes.